Hello friends and welcome to this important news update from Desi Chale Canada. The second express entry draw of year 2020, which is also express entries draw number 135, has taken place on January 22nd. In the latest draw, the Canadian government has issued 3,400 invitations to apply for permanent residence. The minimum score required to secure an invite in this draw is 471. This is the second express entry draw of this year. The previous draw took place 2 weeks ago on January 8th, in which 3,400 invitations were issued and the cutoff score in that draw was 473. The cutoff in the latest draw has dropped by 2 points as compared to the previous draw. Although the cutoff score has dropped, but the drop is not significant to give hope to candidates who are in the 450s and 460s. It is worth mentioning here that as long as the cutoff remains above 470, there would also be more number of candidates being added with score in the 460s, and securing an invite would become harder for candidates even in the 460s. The only thing which can bring the score down significantly is if there are back-to-back draws. The tiebreak in the latest draw has been set at May 9, 2019, 1:16:02 UTC time, which means that all candidates with scores 472 and above, as well as those with score 471 who submitted their profile to the express entry pool before the tiebreak date and time, will receive an invitation to apply in this draw. Now, let us take a quick look at the composition of the express entry pool of candidates as on January 20th, 2020. The table shows that there are still more than 20,000 candidates with a CRS score of more than 450, and hence it looks very unlikely that the score is going to come down below 450 over the next several months. To read the full news and further details, please head to Desi Chale Canada's Facebook page. If you liked this video, then please like it and share it with other people who may benefit from information given here. For more information related to Canadian immigration and life in Canada, please subscribe to Desi Chale Canada's YouTube channel. So until next time, stay tuned.